A group unveiled a bronze statue in Detroit this weekend paying tribute to Satan. The goat-headed figure stands more than 8 feet tall. The Satanic Temple had plans for a private event, but the...